Who's been to more than one of these?
Woo!
You guys are good winners.
Oh, sorry.
You're a good winner too, Shay. That's,
yeah.
That's Shay right there from EQX. So our history with the Griswolds and Chris goes back quite a little ways here. And that's what we love about the radio station and you guys. We grab onto something that's really enjoyable that not everybody gets into, but when we get into it, right? And we come and we support it, and nobody gets drunk on a Monday like you guys. Nobody supports good music and good distilled products better than you guys, and I appreciate that. Chris has some stories to tell, some songs to play. Jimmy, if you'll please cue the walk-in music.
Yeah.
This was a cheesy last-second idea we came up with, and I think it's fun.
This is my job.
Well done. Well played.
You the end of every song, probably.
He knows it all.
So you guys, he just got a bunch of really amazing Australian.
This was back in 2004. Oh, 2014.
I'm getting so emotional right now.
Sorry.
Oh my god, I can't continue.
I just want snacks.
Some
VB in there. Oh, who said that? Oh, man, you know about VB? VB's, for everyone not from here, Victoria Bitter, terrible Australian beer.
I thought that was Foster's.
Yeah, I was
Foster's also a terrible Australian beer.
So we apologize for
Outback. Actually, I don't think Foster's is from Australia. Outback Steakhouse has been lying to you for years.
We're sorry.
I'm gonna shut the fuck up. This could go on, this night could go on for a long time if I keep fucking talking. And if you guys want to do it for the long haul, I mean, I'll do it. I'm gonna play the whole, I'm gonna play Smash Mouth's whole catalog. Alright,
you're an all-star.
You guys are all all-stars to me. God, you literally made me lose what the fuck I was doing. I didn't play a song off the first album. You guys are so funny. I played a song off the first album, it's called Right on Track.
Yes!
Because I'm gonna be playing guitar and I can't do anything but play guitar and sing. So you guys are gonna all have to go right on track! You guys ready? Yeah, fist bumps are great. I love those fist bumps. Alright, so where were we in the song?
Right on track.
Okay. This is coming between us, and I know you want it.
Right on track!
This is coming, baby! to me. Yeah, I know you wanted to. Whoa, to
right on track.
The strummy thing. It's called Nice to Meet Ya. I kind of had a strange realization actually today playing these chords. It's like the chords of Nice to Meet Ya, and I was like, this sounds like something else. While I was doing sound check, I was like, oh, damn, did I just write a song that's exactly like that song? Like, if you're on it, let's do it.
Oh,
so you don't better ride along. Trying to figure out what the actual thing was about. And I was walking home at 4 a.m, and for anyone that's been to New York and yes. walking around the streets at 4 a.m, it's a dark place. there's no one there. Like, I was walking through Times Square and the lights were all on, and I felt like I was literally the only person in the place, and I was like, wow, this is really weird. Like, this normally, like, it's literally like the fucking Walking Dead in Times Square. Yeah. It's literally just brains.
You just dance around and know the streets.
So I'm walking home at 4 a.m, and finally the lyrics hit me for 16 years, and that's kind of where like the whole song came from. This was kind of me about being in a weird place at a weird time and very far from home at the time. Obviously, New York to Sydney is a long fucking trip. So that's where this one came from. Now I'm gonna play it. Guess what?
Thank you.